What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Aaron here, and back again for another video. And today's date is Monday, December 26th, 2022, and the time right now is 2:04 p.m. Central Time. I'm here in Texas, and we got few days left until 2023 comes. I'm so excited for the year comes. And let me have a drink a sip of this Pepsi. Yeah, guys. So today, it's going to be a rant video. And today, it's a rant video on some songs that I hate. Yeah, those songs that I hate. That really, really pissed me off. That really messed up, you know? Today's music sucks. Some songs I hate. Now, so the song I hate is Need to Know by Doja Cat. You know, they play that song on radio all the damn time. Like, who the fuck wants to listen to that? Why do people enjoy this shit? This is garbage. Seriously, you know? They fucking overplay that. You know, Doja Cat more like Doja Dog, you know? Doja Dog shit. So, what else? Another song, About Damn Time by Lizzo. So, it's about damn time. It's about damn time, you know? Oh, okay, first of all, I first heard the song since June of 2022, since June of this year, and I didn't mind the song, but when it... And 1,000 times it gets played on radio. I hear the song 1,000 times. And they still play it today. You know? Why they gotta play that shit? Stupid. My God. Next one. What else? As It Was by Harry Styles. I first heard the song since June of this year, and 1,000 times I hear the song radio, they still play it today. Hey, you know, hey, it goes not the same as it was, you know, fuck. And then, also, Late Night Talking. Okay, they played that song on radio. I also first heard it since July of this year and didn't mind it, but now they keep playing the song 1,000 times and they still play it today. You know, they're not talking. You know, okay, next one. Fine. No Guidance by Chris Brown and Drake. You gotta go. No guidance, you know? What fucking... Stop playing... Why they gotta play that shit? Stupid. They have no talent. Those days, music, they have no talent and shit, you know? They have no talent. By the way, the song No Guidance, I first heard it since June 2019. I didn't mind the song. Now it gets overplayed. 1,000 times it gets overplayed, you know? Stop playing these stupid crap songs. Play some good songs. That's not even music, you know? Seriously. What else? So Good by Halsey. You know, 1,000 times they play that song on radio. So good. I can't sing that song. Fucking. That song is crap, you know? That song's crappy, you know? It gets played 1,000 times. Mm-hmm. 1,000 times. Seriously, stop playing the radio. Let us hear good music. Because that's not even music. You know? What else? Running Up That Hill. 1,000 times for a song. That song is not that bad. That song's not bad. And I was meh at least. That song's not that bad. That song's not good, not bad. It was meh. It was eh. Yeah, the song came out in 1985. It was being a good song, a throwback, you know? So that song's not that bad. Seriously. Okay. What else? Unholy by Sam Smith. You know, they overplay the song all the time. I hear the breaking, I gotta kick your business claim. I'm unholy. You know? Oh my, seriously. I keep telling you, it's stupid. Fuck. And we got Made You Look by Meghan Trainor. You know, they play that song honk all the time. I heard that song on honk played 800 times. And Made You Look. Look, you know, that song is, I don't know. And I got a nail bedding, so yeah, I gotta get a drink and a soda. So yeah, guys. And what else the song is? I don't know. So what else the song? So Anti-Hero by Taylor Swift, you know? They fucking overplayed that song on the radio all the damn time. 1,000 times. 100 times. It's me. Hi. I'm Anti-Hero. Like, why the fuck? Fuck. Seriously. Hey. It was about breakups, you know. Seriously. What else? What else am I trying to say? We got Therefore I Am by Billie Eilish. 100 times I hear songs on radio. I'm not your friend. Therefore I Am. You know, fuck. Seriously. Billie Eilish, crap. More like Billie Eyelashes. So it's empty. Right, and also they have no talent. They're talentless, you know. What else? The Middle by my Zen, Mary Morris, and Gray. You know, they put it on radio. Yeah, baby, why did that make me in the middle? Why don't you just make me in the middle? Like, stop playing these crap songs, you know? That's not even music, you know? That stupid loud and shit. I hate a song. I like me better. Song's stupid. I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. I don't fucking know. You know? What else? What else they do that? What else? What else songs? I'm getting too lazy. What else? What else I'm trying to say? Sucker by Jonas Brothers, you know? I saw that rant video by Dale Susier and the Man. I agree with this. The Jonas Brothers sucks, you know? And the song Sucker, they play that song radio. I'm a sucker for you. Tell you my and tell you buy you get by me. Like fucking, who the fuck wants to listen to that? Seriously, stop playing these shit. That's not even music. you know, fuck. And I saw that rant video. I saw Dale's rant on Billie Eilish, and yeah, I agree with it. She sucks. Her music's garbage. Her music's garbage, you know? And got the song Senorita by Shawn Mendes, Camila Cabello. That song fucking sucks, you know? Oh, that song sucks. I really... This song's overrated, you know? I love it when you call me Senorita. I wish I could pretend, you know? Oh, fuck. That song's overrated, you know? Got Olivia Rodrigo, driver's license. You know, that song's overrated. You know, hey, you got driver's license. Oh my god, I can't sing that garbage. That song is crappy. That song's overrated, by the way. Wait, you got Bad Guy by Billie Eilish. I'm a bad guy, you know? Oh, Billie Eilish, she fucking sucks. She's overrated. That song, Bad Guy, is overrated. You know, oh, Billie Eilish, she's overrated in general. Not just that stupid, the Bad Guy song. You know? Fuck. And we got Dynamite by BTS. You know, they fucking play that song a thousand times. Because I missed us, I begged you to light it up like dynamite. You know, that's not even music. Seriously, like I said, it's not even music. And like I said, they overplay these songs on the radio all the damn time. And these artists, they absolutely have no talent. They had no talent. And we got Charlie Puth and who? Left and Right by Charlie Puth and Jungkook. Memories follow me left and right. I can feel the hit. I can feel the hit. Yeah. Oh my god, I can't sing that. That song's crappy. You know, that song's crappy. You know? And we got Victoria's Secret by Jax. You know, they play that song all the damn time. 1,000 times. I got Victoria's Secret. Ah, oh my god. My god. Alright. Seriously. Hey, okay, guys. So, you know, they absolutely have no talent. They're talentless. They're talentless. Fuck. And got Boyfriend by Dove Cameron. That song, it gets overplayed every time. I can be a bad boyfriend than him. Ever since you met seriously. Who the fuck wants to listen to that? Dove Cameron fucking sucks ass, you know? Seriously. What else? What else? Oh, Stay by Kid Laroi, Justin Bieber. That song fucking sucks. I do the same, but I told you never want to. Like it, I'm your body, I'm your girl, Stay, get you stay, you know? First of all, I used to like that song. Hold on, I'll rate you. I used to like that song back in last year. I didn't mind. I do like it, but 100 times they get it played on radio every time. You know, like who wants to fucking listen to that? All our Kid Laroi shit suck ass. Seriously, they got Lil Nas X song. That's what I want. Alright. I can't sing that garbage. But first of all, I used to like that song back in. Like last year, I didn't mind it. It was good, but 100 times they played it on radio. So half the time, you know. Fah, you know. And we got Super Freaky Girl by Nicki Minaj. Got and I can't sing that crap because I don't care. You know, First of all, I don't mind the song. I didn't mind the song. I first listened back in September of this year. I didn't mind the song, but it gets overplayed. It's so crappy, you know? Oh, okay. I'm getting too lazy. It's 15 minutes, so I'm gonna end the video. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hit the like button. Comment on what your thoughts on this video. And go subscribe to my channel. And hit that notification bell button. And I see you guys in the next video.